Hey guys, and welcome back to Modded Ark Pugnacia. Aw, yeah. Aww. Hi. Ooh,
ooh. Hey. Good morning. Whoa.
Yeah, you know.
Good job. Rough night?
Well, I mean, it wasn't me. It was rain.
I know. I know. I have Dota Wyvern envy.
Oh, so crap. Cool. We forgot to get you another one.
Yeah, it's okay. I went back and looked for one, and there was none anyway. So, it's a sign. It's just a sign.
All right. Sorry. One sec. I'm turning you down.
Oh.
I forgot to do that. There we go. Okay. So, yeah, we're back over here. We're working on the track. We're going to get some walls put up. We're hoping to finish it today.
Yes.
Like, at least for the most part. Like, we can always, you know, do little bits and bobs here and there. But for the most part, like, we need to get the walls up to keep people on the track. We're not going to put walls, like, everywhere, but for the most part, it's just going to be, like, two high railings all the way around.
Mm-hmm.
And so over here, we have, like, we're going to need so many railings.
Yeah, and the worst part is the time issue is the crafting speed more than anything.
Yeah, these tables are so slow.
Yeah. You know, you should probably just make another one. Like a few more, actually.
I should make like 50 of them and just get them all
going. I'll work on making a few more. What are they? The masonry table? All right. What do they need? 10 metal ingot. Okay, we have no metal ingots down here. Let me go grab some metal ingots. Before I do, we're also going to be turning the whole track. At least that's what's part of the castle into the obsidian. That way, it actually looks like a track. Yeah.
The obsidian stuff looks really cool as track.
Yeah, I can't wait to see it all done.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
Look at that.
And then this finishing line's not supposed to be... Pink was the only color I had on me.
She says.
Or black. The black didn't show up very well. The pink I knew would be like nice and vibrant.
It should be white.
Yeah, we'll get some white when I get the paint mixer, when I get metal.
There's a pink snake over here. I'm just saying.
I have one up here.
But there's one over here.
I have a tamed one up here.
But there's one over here.
I don't need your snake, okay?
There's a snake. Whoa. I'm just saying there's a snake.
What am I getting? Metal. Okay.
I don't know. A cat skin? Ingots.
Yeah, probably. I've never had one before. I don't feel like they're very pleasant. Don't you have to drink a liquid or something?
Maybe look into that a little bit.
Oh, stop it. I'm perfectly fine.
Well, I mean,
fine.
After how abusive you were last time.
Dude, okay, no. I've had several comments, and several people will be like, he was the sassy one, Alexis.
Sassy is one thing. I didn't hit you. Well, I didn't fat shame my Dodo Wyvern.
I didn't fat shame your Dodo
Wyvern. I didn't question the snake's diet. He's free to eat what he wants.
Oh my goodness. Wasn't I just making sure that he was like a meat eater, not a vegetarian or something like that?
No, you were questioning his mouse eating.
Oh, right. Yeah, that's the same thing.
It's not the same thing.
It's totally the same thing.
This snake is a vegan because he chooses not to.
He's gluten-free, too. Gluten-free. You know? You just never know. Like, they're free to choose, like you said.
You know, maybe I noticed on my toothpaste that my toothpaste is gluten-free.
Oh, no way.
I didn't realize that was like a huge concern, that, you know, your toothpaste be gluten-free. But
yeah, I never would have thought about that either.
Yeah, it's absolutely gluten-free. I don't understand it.
My nickname in high school was... Oh, crap. My nickname in high school was Grandma. Ow! Can you stop, Snake? I'm trying to tell a story here about being a grandma.
See? I told you there was a snake, and he's breaking things.
I figured you would have killed it, not just left it to be. There we go. Okay. Anyways, my nickname in high school was Grandma, and I buy like the Arm & Hammer toothpaste, and after like a month of using my toothpaste, I looked down and saw that it was like meant for like 65 plus. And I was like, oh, I really am subconsciously a grandma.
Nice.
Like, great for elder teeth. It was like, oh, wonderful.
No, I was just looking at the the box while brushing my teeth, and it was like a little thing on the back of the box. It was like gluten free. I was like, really?
What kind of tooth?
Like,
is it like that Tom stuff?
No, it's Colgate.
Oh, I had no idea. Yeah, Colgate was. It's
gluten free. Huh. I don't. Why? Why do I care that there's no gluten in my toothpaste?
You probably did just awaken someone though, and they're like, "Oh, I gotta get Colgate now. I know that they're gluten free."
Well, I mean, I think it's becoming like a thing, isn't it? Right? Like everything's gluten free.
Yeah, but from my understanding is, unless you have celiac disease, you really don't need to like go gluten free. Like you're totally okay.
Yeah, I think most companies are just like doing gluten free just because.
Yeah, because like, it's the fad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a friend though.
Like, there's probably an Atkins toothpaste.
Oh geez, Atkins was actually really bad for you. I have a friend though. She has celiac disease, so she's pretty excited that there's more gluten-free options. She's like, "Please, people, keep being weird about it. Gets me good food." All right, I hope this stuff.
All right, are we doing things here? Things are happening.
Yes, I'm making more tables so we can make more. Get the railings going faster. We've got so much stone, man. You did some work.
Wonder if you're ever gonna turn down that crafting sound.
You know, I think I've just, like, blocked it out. That's the word I'm looking for. Is there wood in here?
So loud.
There is wood. Okay, yeah, I just need to put wood in the last three, and then we're good. Okay, wood.
So, yeah, I mean, I guess we're going to do this. We're going to switch it out to obsidian.
Yes.
We're going to have a pink starting line.
No, it'll be white. I just need to make the
dye. I mean, it's your track. If you want it pink, have it pink.
No, it's not. You've helped me enough that it's not my track anymore. And I do think white would look better.
Well, I mean, you know, generally speaking.
Aren't they like checkered, generally speaking?
No, they're white. The flag is checkered.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah. You're right.
Yeah, the start is just a white line.
Well, then I'll yeah, it'll be white. It'll be white. I like
Do
that.
Do you even NASCAR?
No. Not at all.
But it's so exciting. Like there's so many left turns. I mean, how can you not?
So I grew up on a cul-de-sac and people they would all just join on the weekend and sit around and watch NASCAR. And I'd be like, "You guys, it's just watching cars."
Sitting around. They're like, "Oh my god, did you see that left turn?
Yeah.
That was so much better than the last turn."
they had their own drivers. My mom picked like her driver because he was like the cutest driver or something like that. Like, that's how you do it, Ma. Good job.
The way he looks makes him a better driver. He's more confident, so yeah, he's gonna drive faster.
He was actually a pretty terrible driver. I don't remember who it was, but it was pretty funny. I'll get there someday with the rest of the wood, by the way. My beavers.
I don't know I remember like some drivers' names, but that's only because like they were like everywhere, like the Earnhardts
and who's the one? Didn't he punch somebody? He like retired. Jeff Gordon. Yeah, I know that.
I know the name.
Yeah.
And then there's like Danica Patrick, of course.
Oh yeah, yeah. The only time I've seen her was on like an episode of Chopped.
What's Chopped?
You don't know Chopped? It's on the Food Network, and it's like four people get on, and then like they have to cook out of a weird basket and make yummy food out of like mystery ingredients, and they have like a celebrity edition.
Like the only cooking type shows I watch is like Hell's Kitchen.
Oh, I love Gordon Ramsay. He's the man.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good show. Do you watch his oh crap, what's it called? The reality show that he has?
They're all reality shows.
Well, I mean, like the really Hell's Kitchen. Wait, you said Hell's Kitchen, right?
I said Hell's Kitchen.
Okay, I was thinking of the. I'm sorry. He has another show, where
MasterChef.
No. Oh crap. He goes to like other restaurants.
Kitchen Nightmares.
Yes, thank you. I love that show.
Now, see, you're getting like. There's gonna be people. What is it? Kitchen Nightmares US.
Oh.
Or is it the real Kitchen Nightmares?
The UK. I do have to say I prefer the UK one.
I prefer the American version.
It was just so much more chill.
Merc.
Freedom. Eagles.
Freedom and democracy.
And NASCAR. Is all
what we have up in here. And guns. And we have lots of guns.
We got
all the guns. Merc. See, I think that's what happened. Like, the UK did away with guns. And we were just like, well, just send them over here. We'll take them.
There's like 11 guns per every person in the United States or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
So, America. Yeah, that's a thought. Oh my gosh, I'm going to stop one of these tables and craft a material changer gun.
To go with the other three we have?
Yeah, well, they're not, wait, what? This thing needs metal, obsidian, and crystal? Holy cow, you picky gun. Just those are going to be crafted in like 10 years. What?
Really? 10 years?
Yes.
I think you're like exaggerating a little bit and you should stop because you're doing a disservice to everyone listening.
Oh my goodness. You're scaring me a little bit. I'm sorry.
It's fine. No, don't worry about it. Everything's fine. Okay. Yeah, so we're pretty much just going to be doing this.
Rambling about guns, I guess.
About left turns and
left turns.
UK versus US because America. And
all right.
Yeah, we'll be back.
What was that laugh? I don't even know me anymore.
I've stopped questioning.
I'm so sorry. All right, you guys. So we have the track is pretty much done. All the ground has changed colors. You can see that the railing is all along the sides of it. And we are now working on a spectator stand here in the middle. And XB is putting the nice touches on these staircases here because we're making it real fancy. We're going all out.
I'm all about touching nice. I mean, wait, what?
About what? What? Oh, my.
Wait, what? What just happened?
I don't even know.
Somebody said words. It wasn't me, though.
Yo, what? I'm not getting blamed for this one.
It's your fault. I mean,
It's always my fault. Ooh, wait, okay. Is this off center? Oh, I have to add another row of... I can't have this be off center like that. Wait. No, I'm adding it to the wrong side.
It's not off center.
No, because there's one row over here. And there's two rows over here.
Yeah, and then look down here. There's one row there.
Oh, you like
and two rows there.
You okay? All right, I can work with that.
I'm not completely crazy.
I'll allow it. Oh, right, that's so nice.
Well, I'm trying to figure out this other one. I think we need that.
Oh, nice. Like that.
Nice, nice, nice.
Yeah. That's fancy. I was thinking about rounding the actual edges of this too, like it was like kind of like a track up here as well.
No, that's foundations. Why did I grab those? What are you making me grab these for?
It's my fault. I didn't even.
Jeez, some people. I don't even know anymore.
Been standing up here. So they're gonna obviously have to like do a lot of moving. To watch the track, but I think that's what's going to make it fun to like follow as the race goes on, right? Yeah.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah. Because we tried a different height and I thought it was a little too low to actually see everything. Now, part of me worries that this one is a little too high to actually see everything, but they'll just run with it.
It'll be fine.
Okay. I'm just...
You worry too much.
I do. I'm very particular.
I know. I've told you that before. You worry way too
XB!
Much.
XB! I'm punching the air up here.
Oh, is that because I'm not in front of you to punch?
Oh, I got a Jerboa. I totally forgot about that. Found this random guy. Damned it up. Fun story. Fun fact.
Oh, that's not quite...
Gosh, right. Man. You had one job.
Hey, at least I'm doing a job.
Hey, no. I built what we're standing on. You man. Okay.
I was putting all the railings around. She was making dies.
No, I was changing the floor color. I was...
Yeah, but you made dies too.
Yeah, so. Because I need a die for the floor. Gosh, you want me to just... I should have just left it. It took like 2 seconds to make dye. Okay.
2 seconds? Really?
Yeah, it's real quick. Like, it. Okay, really? The whole time spent was probably like a minute getting everything ready to make dye in that paint mixer thing.
Oh, I fell down.
Good. Oh, can you get some more rounded railings while you're down there? We just need two.
I don't know that I like your tone of voice.
Please, I would greatly... Oh, you're already back up here. Wow, that was quick. Oh, you already got over there. Thank you.
I never went down.
Oh, you said you fell.
I did. Onto the stairs.
Oh, okay.
Which
okay.
is why I'm putting railings around the stairs.
That's probably not a bad idea. How about we do this too?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, I guess for those super clumsy people, not gonna name any names. But...
Yeah, I'll own it. This looks so nice, though. This you know is what cool. We need? What?
We need railings for the stairs.
Yeah.
I don't even think that's a thing.
I don't think it's a thing either, because these stairs, you fall off of a lot. You being a general term, perhaps meaning me.
No, oh no, I get what you're saying. Trust me. All right.
This looks so cool.
I feel like
cool.
we need more down here. This doesn't...
What you wanting down here? Oh. You just gonna fill it in on each side?
And then maybe some rampy type stuff?
Yeah, I'll get some rampy type stuff. Let me get some rampy type stuff. Do we want castle rampies?
Well, I mean, I guess to match it, then probably.
We'll get castle rampies. Ramp. We'll craft, I don't know, 10 just for...
Rampy type angledy bits?
Slopey, whoopy, popies.
What?
Don't act like that's not the best nickname.
What even?
Slopey, whoopy, popies.
Slopey, whoopy, popies.
I just pictured the Pope and his Pope mobile going down a slope. What? I'm tired, you guys. Like, I'm real tired. Slopey, whoopy, popies. Oh, man. This stuff goes on the internet. I'm so weird. I'm so sorry.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Even if you know you didn't record it, I most certainly did.
Oh boy. Okay. All right. Do you want the ramps all around these squares, or just on each side, or just like?
Probably all the way around.
Okay. Cool.
Is that the best that they snap? It seems. It's fine.
Yeah. It's. I mean, do you want to? Oh, wait, this one just didn't. This one just was like, screw you, Alexis. Pick up ramp.
Yeah, I'm just, I don't like the little, like, see, there's a lip right here?
Yeah.
Like, I was walking forward right there.
This lip is lower than these ones are.
Yeah.
Let me make an S+ ramp and see what it looks like. Because it could look just like the wood, like the railings, you know? You know what I mean, man? Oh wow, we've got 29 ramps. Holy crap. What were we doing with that many ramps?
Probably ramping, you know.
Oh yeah, we did. Oh, this, what do you think of this?
I mean, it definitely snaps better.
Or do you prefer this side has the castle ramps?
If no, you... I think it's better cuz it snaps better.
Okay. Then I will replace the ramps.
And actually, let's just put it around side.
Which side? Yeah. I'm sorry? Just like
that?
Yeah,
that should work.
Okay, cool. Yeah. It's so fancy.
I mean, it makes sense.
Yeah.
I mean, this is like going to be the most unused part of the entire thing anyway.
Yeah. So. Oh, crap. I picked up. I'm sorry.
Oh, you done broke things.
I did.
I see how it is.
I did.
We're trying to make progress and you're just tearing it all apart.
3 steps forward, 5 steps back. That's how I roll. If you haven't seen any of my videos, that's pretty.
Wait, you make videos?
I destroy everything. Yeah.
Since when?
Like about a year and a half ago.
I think you're a dirty liar.
I just die all the time. Crap. Why won't you snap low like this one was? You were just trying. There we go. Good job. No, there we go.
Actually, kind of like it with the stairs kind of off like that.
Yeah, it's like it's regal.
It's regal. That's what I was going for too. Like totally. I was just like, you know what? This is going to be freaking regal.
I think it's great. It looks great. And Dino right. Parking will be like under here so they get some shade, you know.
are you ready to
I'm
throw down?
Born
ready.
This? Watch out.
Hold on, we got to start the engine.
So we went out and grabbed some prodigious that's hard for me to say. prodigious Lystrosaurus. And we're going to race these guys right now.
Some prodigious puppy dogs.
Prodigious puppy, exactly. We going to leave their movement speed as it is? Or did we want to adjust accordingly?
Well, I want to adjust my gamma, that's for sure.
Yeah, I've already adjusted gamma, like, whoa. Let me get my weight off. Take all your weight off of you.
Whoa, what are you trying to say?
Don't you dare twist my words again!
I'm just going by what you said.
Oh, young man.
You said I'm fat.
That's exactly what I said.
No, I already dropped all that stuff.
Okay. Okay. All right. Beep, all right.
Beep. Beep. I'm trying to get a better line here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, mine's a little.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, now I just done jacked.
Okay, so what is your speed at?
304.7.
All right, I'm at 305. I have 34 points available. How many do you have?
I have 32.
I'm so much better.
No, I pumped a little bit too much into health. I wasn't counting.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? It might not hurt to get some stamina, too. I don't know how much stamina they go through. But.
Okay. Where's your stamina? Okay. I guess stamina doesn't count, does it?
No.
Okay.
I mean, as long as it's a decent amount, then they probably don't use much anyway.
Okay, well, do you want to see how many points we get for when we put movement speed?
All right, I'm going to put 1 point. I'm going from 305.4 to 381.8.
Wow. I'm going from 304.7 to 38.9. So it's about 80 points, 80.2 that we go up.
It seems like that's a lot.
Yeah, I'm not upset.
It's not really that fast, though.
You look so silly. All right, how many more points do you think you want to pump in?
First I'm fat, now I'm looking silly.
Oy vey.
I don't know about you anymore.
Oh my, I don't know about you. I can't say anything right, so I'm just going to say whatever I feel like saying.
Okay, it seems, I think the more we get, the further away I'm going to get. So, I don't know if we should...
Oh, I see what you're saying. Course.
Nighttime and rain.
The rain. Well, do you want to pump maybe like just 2 more points?
Okay, so I'm going from 381.8 to 458.1.
Okay. I went to 457.0.
Yeah, see, we're getting further and further away.
Okay. So then we'll just leave it there?
Probably.
All right. Well, I'm going to pump.
A few more points in stamina, some health, because neither of those really matter.
I got stamina. I hate that song quite a lot. What else do we want?
All right.
Take these guys for a swim,
maybe? So I think that's... Should we maybe wait for the rain to go away? Because it's night and rain.
Yeah, we'll wait for the elements to stop being stupid.
Burb.
Doing backflips.
Oh, so I see. He's spending points. Trying to get ahead.
I can't stand the level up. All this,
so just backspace.
All that we don't matters need that information is movement anyway. Speed. Okay, fine.
All right, are you ready?
I'm so ready for this.
So, 3 laps. First one to cross the white line on the 3rd lap wins. And what do we win?
Bragging
all the marbles,
rights?
Maybe?
What'd you say?
We win all the marbles.
Yeah.
All right. Are you ready?
I'm so ready. I'm scared.
You want to count it down or you want me to count it down?
You count down.
Okay.
No cheatsies.
No.
Okay.
You are ready though, right?
Yeah.
Okay. 3. Uh-huh. All right, we're going to go on go.
Okay, go or okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Whoa!
I even waited for a second.
I know you did. We were supposed to go. Oh no! Oh no, passing! Oh boy.
What'd you do?
What? Nothing. Oh my goodness, the way these guys walk is so cute!
Crap. Oh wow, I don't think I took actually any. Oh.
Nope, suck nope, out.
Nope. Yeah. Oh. Get out of there. Get out. No.
Who pulls ahead?
No, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do
oh,
it.
Oh, don't do it. Oh, oh my
no,
God.
No. You can't. Yes. No, you can't. No, you can't. Take the inside.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
Boom.
I don't even know where you are, and I'm too scared to turn around because I'll like fall off.
This, on my screen, I'm even with you.
Oh. I don't even see you. I think you're full. Yeah, of it.
See, you just know where all the freaking walls are, dirty cheater.
Oh crap! No, I don't. I just.
Oh,
got
maybe
stuck
you don't.
On
oh, I'm glitching out all over the place. They're too fast.
Oh,
nope. Come back.
They're so good.
Oh, what is going on?
Oh, this is gonna be so great. Wee.
You dirty cheater.
I'm not a cheater.
You placed all the walls. You know where they are.
No, I don't. I don't remember. They're clear. I don't. Oh, ow. I just got stuck on one. Oh, God.
Oh.
Boom, baby.
Oh. All right. See, on my screen, I was first.
On my screen, you weren't even anywhere near me.
Yeah, that's going to take a third camera to decide.
Third camera. Yeah.
So we're pretty much going to have someone observing.
Yeah, like, yeah.
These guys get kind of glitchy though with going this fast.
I didn't have any issues.
Oh, you did on my screen.
Oh, you didn't have any issues on my screen, and I didn't have any issues on my own screen.
Because you're a dirty cheater.
I'm not a dirty cheater. I got stuck on Windows.
We've got a new hashtag hammer cheater.
I'm not.
I am no longer the hammer cheater.
I'm not hammer.
Alexis is now the hammer cheater.
No, I'm no hammer cheater. That was great though. I can't wait.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
And so we are going to do races with like different stuff. There will be snails and stuff. We just couldn't find another snail, because you know, when you go looking for one, you will never find it.
Yeah, never.
But I mean, that was fun nonetheless.
Yeah, I think it's going to be great. I do kind of worry about the size of the snail, but I still think it'll be a lot of fun. Like
yeah,
it's gonna be an actual battle because of the size of the snails.
Yeah. So I mean, it would be even better, obviously, if like we could punch each other while we're on.
Oh,
the
that'd
things,
be
you know,
so
just
great.
Kinda,
yeah.
That'd be cool. Get on it, freaking Pugnacia guy, Fister.
Mr. Fister. have you get around the track? Yeah, it's pretty great. Pretty
all right,
awesome.
But I mean, it's done, so hopefully we can get some more people over here, have like an actual race.
Yeah, off to the races, and baby, let's do it.
Yeah. All right, guys.
I was gonna say I suggested people races, but then I was like, that's boring, so never mind. But words already came out.
Yeah, I'm fast, so
I mind wipe tonics. Hey. Rude. As you were.
You're never gonna catch me.
I'm not, no. Maybe if I leap.
Unless
keep
running
into stuff. Jeez.
I was looking behind me to see where you were.
Oh my goodness, you're like the freaking Flash over there. Yeah, alright, I'm done.
Mm-hmm.
We're
gonna have to have drink duels one of these days.
Oh, I'm gonna lose. This could be like a trank duel station too.
Could be. Well, I mean the idea behind the trank duels is it's ghillie suit trank duels.
Oh.
And so you can be all super sneaky in like the brush and stuff.
Ah, I gotcha. Mm-hmm. I say.
What are you doing?
Being sneaky.
Being super sneaky. Yes. Super sneaky. All right. I think that's going to do it for today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode. If you're not already subscribed, make sure to subscribe. Go check out Alexis Arcade in the description.
Send some love.
Send some aw, yeah. And hopefully you enjoyed it. We'll see y'all next time.
Bye, guys. Why didn't I wave? Why am I not waving? Okay, bye, guys.
That's not a wave.
I have to wave right now.
That's not a wave.
Oh, my gosh. That salute, there's the wave.